defining the criteria. The criteria you choose and the weights you assign will form the bedrock of your analysis. To start, you should create a simple list of criteria. This will determine the data that you will need for your model. For example, a list of criteria for the barn owl nest box selection might include land cover types, vegetation, roads, waterways, elevation, slope, and field observations. Once you have generated a list, the next thing you have to do is to decide on the relative importance or weight of each item on the list. Defining the criteria and their weights are difficult to quantify, and the process may contain a high degree of subjectivity. As a result, this may also be a portion of your analysis that is the most difficult to defend. It is during this stage in the geospatial modeling process where background research becomes necessary. This research includes reviewing published literature on the topic, consulting with others knowledgeable in the field, gathering information through community outreach, using your own first-hand knowledge or expertise.